أنا همكم، أنا غمكم، أنا شؤمكم، أنا سمكم في السر والإعلان. أذهبتم نور القرآن وحسنه من كل قلب واله لهفان.
كاترة، إن الهجرة قد انقطعت في هذا الزمان لأنها لا توجد دولة إسلامية على وجه الأرض، فهل قوله صحيح؟
هذا على مذهب التكفيريين اللي كفرون الناس عموما، وهذا يقول لا يوجد دولة إسلامية على وجه الأرض، وهذا تكفير بالعموم والعياذ بالله، هذا كلام.
حكم من يقول بأنه لا يوجد سلطان شرعي على الأرض الآن، هل يعد من الخوارج؟
بلا شك هذا مذهب الخوارج.
السلام عليكم. There's an ayah in the Quran that people use to falsely take people out of Islam. Takfir. Allah Azza wa Jal in Surah Al-Ma'idah, he said, وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْكَافِرُونَ. Now, as you can see, this ayah is general. It didn't talk specifically, it's not directed specifically for Muslim leaders or a specific group of people. It's talking generally, so it applies on every Muslim. Everybody should follow and apply the commands and legislation of Allah. Now, there are three scenarios. If somebody believes that the rulings of Allah are non-existent, or they are not good or useless, then he's out of Islam. Why? Because he has accused the Quran of falsehood. Because the rulings of Allah are clear, so clear in the Quran and in the Sunnah. All right, second scenario. If somebody believes that man-made rulings and Allah's rulings are equal, they're all the same, no difference. Then he is also out of Islam. Why? Because him, the human, is becoming, he's comparing himself to the Creator, to the Lord. Third scenario, if somebody believes that the rulings and legislation of Allah are the best and they should be applied, but because of greed and temptation, or maybe because of ignorance, he's not applying them. Whether he's a ruler, whether he is just a normal person, a normal Muslim, then he is not a kafir. He's not out of Islam. He could be a fasiq, he could be a zalim, he could be an ignorant jahil. Now, please note, this interpretation is not from my pocket, huh? This is the interpretation of the Sahaba until today. All the scholars of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, the four madhabs, they interpret this ayah, what I just explained to you guys. Moreover, this ayah actually is mentioned three times in the Quran. وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْكَافِرُونَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.